Are you nervous?
Yes, sir. I'm a bit nervous.
Mm-hmm. Why are you not prepared?
I'm prepared, sir. It's my first set of interviews, the nervousness is coming out of that.
Mm-hmm. And don't you think this is going to affect your performance?
Definitely not. I'm prepared for the interview. And I believe, on the contrary, a bit of nervousness is important to bring the best out of you. So I think it should play in my favor.
Okay.
So he admits that he is nervous, does not get defensive when the interviewer asks him if he is unprepared, and in fact turns it around into an opportunity to show that he is eager to perform well. He is confident about his preparation and comes across as a very strong candidate.